What up, guys? It's Lee James Fry. Today I'm going to be playing some Minecraft. So today we're going to be doing another mod review. This one's going to be Pandora's Box. So yeah, let's start it. So we have to. This one looks like the top of an end portal frame with a obsidian under it. So you have to tap it to get it to start. Anything can happen with these things. Anything. Even bad things, like I look like
a bunch of TNT blowing up in your face. So much of this lagging. Still there.
That's a lot of TNT. Be right back. Yeah, we have to start all over because of the gigantic explosion. So you don't get to see the explosion. Let's see what we get this time. Fire everywhere.
Better back up. Oh, diamonds, yes.
Well, at least we got diamonds. Whoa. None of the other diamonds that were over there survived. None of them. Well, yeah, real. That's Pandora's box. We're also gonna do another one, which I think you could only craft, because I do not see the actual weapon. So we have to go and craft some stuff. Sticks. Okay, let me just look, there are some stuff that's in my hand. Okay, draw that, and that, there you go, get back sticks. Yeah. We have a lot more room in my pocket. Get some. I'm gonna need trap boots. Okay. So now let's just show three hammers. No, the hammer. The hammer. I think it's in Spanish, I don't know. So yeah. So these are
this is the diamond hammer, the iron hammer, and the gold hammer. The gold hammer does only makes a small square. The iron hammer makes a larger square, and okay, well, let's look at the size comparison. A minute. Okay, let me look at this for a second. Okay, so I think that the iron is the same size as the diamond. But I still think that the iron makes the biggest hole. The diamond makes the biggest hole. So let's see what else the Pandora's box can do. Flying pigs. Just what we need. If you ever want a flying pig, here you go. You can come into my world and take some flying. Take even more flying pigs. Yes, take some more. Like we. Yep. TNT. I don't know if it is TNT or TNT cows. Cause in this mod, there's cows with TNT on their backs. Be right back. So yeah, there was a bit of a problem. We had to start all over. Start everything all back over again because, yeah, we were glitches. So yeah. We have to see how much damage this does. And it's good that I have the creeper mod on because I do need to put the mod close to the creeper today. 3 hits to do with that one. Actually, 3 or 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 hits with the iron tool. And diamond, 1, 2, 3, 4 on everything. You have to get some monster tests. 1, 2, 3, 4 I thought I would just get a hit because he kept jumping. Why you got it? 1, 2 That's not 2. Okay, let's see how much it does with animals. 1. I can just make my own underground animal farm by doing this. Not dead. The cow just staring at me. Now yeah, cow just staring at me. Goes through freaking bedrock. Can't go past here. The water cannot go past here. Like, say if you're like in a dam, like you're about to fall, you still fall. And can I just walk? I
I'm dead just walking around. Walking around at the beat of sound. Probably did you go get a bird. This cow is this cow needs to die. Yes.
When anything that's not in creative mode, it's past bedrock, it's dead. Luckily I'm in creative mode. And luckily it's about to be nighttime. So let's go back to my mansion. Which I don't know which way it was. Okay, I think it was this way. Yeah, I should just follow where these. Yeah. So yeah, time to go back home. I shouldn't have like this. Let's get myself indoors. Is of course, yeah. Why is this? Better break that. Don't want to accidentally push that. Let me go get a lever. And just renewing my house. Oh yeah, but you guys probably don't want to do this. Bye guys. Bye from the same place.